it's time for the Book Riot box opening, okay? Or the unboxing. Now, I took the time to go ahead and open this up already, so that way I'm not wasting time trying to figure out how it's supposed to open. So without further ado, let's see exactly what they send us this month. Remember, it's three times per year, so this time of the year for Book Riot. Here we go. This with my Shakespeare tie, I'm happy. We just need snow now in Corpus. We need snow, a cold day, and I will wear this. Yes, I look stupid, I know, but you know what? I don't care. Thank you, Book Riot. Thank you. I'm happy. All right, let's see what else. All right, so they also sent Archie McPhee Shakespeare candy. Lemon flavored. I'll just kind of bring that up so you can see a little bit. Yeah, there you go. And all the little pieces have pictures of, you can't even see it with the window. There we go. Pictures of Shakespeare's face. Isn't that sweet? Okay, so lemon candy, Shakespeare. That's really nice. That's very nice of them. And then we've got I'm not quite sure what this is. I am going to open this up and find out exactly what they sent us in here. I'm excited, actually. Okay. These are lithographs. Lithograph tattoos. Oh, they're tattoos. How cute. This one is The Importance of Being Earnest by Oscar Wilde. This one is also The Importance of Being Earnest by Oscar Wilde. This one is Pride and Prejudice by Jane Austen. I guess it's like a little quote is what I'm assuming. Another one by Pride and Prejudice. And this one is Hamlet by William Shakespeare. And the quote actually is, yeah, I have no clue because it's backward, but that's okay. All right, so they sent us some little graph tattoos. I like that. That's really cute. Okay, let's see what else. We have a novel. Mr. Fox, a novel by Helen Oyeyemi, apparently. This is interesting. I've never heard of it. Apparently, it's one of the 100 notable books from the New York Times Book Review in 2011. So I'm looking forward to reading this. The author is the author of The Icarus Girl, The Opposite House, a nominee for the 2008 Hurston Wright Legacy Award, which is actually a really big deal. And White is for Witching, which won a 2010 Somerset Mom Award, which is also a really big deal. So that's really awesome. So this will also be in one of my to-be-reads for December, which I'll make that video later on. So a novel, again, Mr. Fox. Okay, so a novel. And then we've got Miss Marvel, No Normal, which is a Marvel comic. Kamala Khan is an ordinary girl from New Jersey City. Sorry. Okay, I'm just going to start this all over again. Give me one quick second. Kamala Khan is an ordinary girl from Jersey City until she's suddenly empowered with extraordinary gifts. But who truly is the new Miss Marvel? Teenager? Muslim? Inhuman? Find out as she takes the Marvel Universe by storm. When Kamala discovers the dangers of her newfound powers, she also unlocks a secret behind them. Is Kamala ready to wield these immense gifts, or will the weight of the legacy before her prove too much to bear? Kamala has no idea either. Well, I'm not. But she's coming for you, Jersey. That's what it says. It's history in the making from acclaimed writer G. Willow Wilson, Air Cairo, and beloved artist Adrian Alfona, Runaways. I think this is going to be a great comic here, so I'm looking forward to reading this one as well, along with Mr. Fox. And then the last thing here looks like It looks like something that can be framed. It says, your first task shall be to teach philosophy to my aunts when anti-heroines steal the show. Oh, by the same author of Mr. Fox, actually. I'm not going to read this just because, well, one, save time, but also two, I'm not sure about copyright issues, so I don't want to bring this out right now. However, I will have this framed and I will have it in my classroom. So if you guys want to come by and take a look at it, you're more than welcome to. And of course, the ever popular Book Riot explanation cards that they sent as well. And it looks like the theme for this box happens to be, it's about women in literature, which is really interesting. I'll have to take a look at this and talk about it some more later on. But I'm extremely excited about what we got for this box, right? As you can see, I'm still wearing my cap and my Shakespeare tie, so I'm excited. So I'll be reading some more of this stuff. I'll let you know how it goes. I'll make my To Be Read for December video a little bit later. And then I'll also make another video talking about the books I actually read and finished in November. So until then, I want you guys to stay safe. Also look in my next video for some extra credit opportunities coming up as well. So with that said, I want you guys to keep reading, keep writing, and I will see you in class very soon. Okay? Okay, books. Bye.